Christ really bury? Is his whole story very fairy and I was just a man? Did they really find his bones and then lie to keep the code? Or did he walk out of a tomb to a throne? Was he God? Was he not? Did he buy us a spot in the heaven? Or is all this a ruse? Are we just delusional dudes who refuse to believe in the truth? Are we fools? Is all this the white man religion? European invention to drive the weak to submission? How can an African like me get the vision when these preachers own slaves but taught that freedom was Christian? Christ of the culture, Christ of the vultures, committed genocide with a cross and a holster. Christ of America, Christ of the system, that is not my savior, that's a politician. Christ that the Lord knows, Christ that was foretold, Christ that should have come back in his war clothes. Which Christ do you believe? You gotta know before you leave, yeah. Yes, he did arrive. Yes, he was alive. Brown, Middle Eastern, definitely wasn't white. No, he never married. He never had any wives, but committed his life to an interracial bride. Yes, he did rise days after he died. God of the oppressed, even in it, he still thrives. Died as a criminal from the hood, part of town. What can I say? Yes, he is God. From the womb to the tomb to the throne. You can go to the moon, but you can't hold to his bones. Nobody owns a safe. Portions are all failed. He made us in his image. Da Vinci returned a favor. But he is still risen, he is still risen, he is still risen. Over the guns of supremacists, over all the division, over the wicked intentions. The real one is living. Christ of the Galilee, Christ of the Nazareth, Christ that will vindicate, he will make it right again. Christ that was worshipped by the ancient of Africans. Many men claimed him, but did he ever claim them? Christ that the Lord knows, Christ that was foretold, Christ that should have come back in his war clothes. Which Christ do you believe? You gotta know before you leave, let's leave.
Now, the thing I would argue is that race is not even real. It's something that we create in order to determine how the polis, the people, would live together on this land. It's a political construct. What's real is ethnicity. What's real is the people groups who move through time and space and land and are shaped by their experiences together. So I would argue we need to reclaim ethnicity.
He is the English Messiah, and that is what's prioritized about Jesus. These are the categories that we have to work with. But Jesus doesn't fit nicely and neatly into our categories.
And Scripture tells us clearly, if you are human, then you are created in the image of God. And therefore call by God to help steward the world.